I'm Jordan Abrams, and welcome to another weekly market recap in under 60 seconds. Volumes returned after their seasonal Thanksgiving decrease. They increased 30% week over week and settled at just under 16K. As predicted, rates went through another increase as we entered into Christmas territory. The truck stop average line haul rate rose to $3.07 a mile. With traditional seasonality, we should have seen rejections spike for the holiday. We have yet to see this, which brings another twist to the 2020 market dance. We still expect it to be a wild next couple weeks. However, rejections continue to decrease, but still remain at strong levels. National rejections sit comfortably at just over 24%. The story won't be about volumes for the next couple weeks. It's going to be a story about supply. Capacity is limited compared to the freight volumes, and rates continue to increase as carriers have their selection of freight. Winter storm Gale is expected to hit the Northeast and be the biggest winter storm of the year. With potential heavy snows on Wednesday through Thursday, look for this to cause delays and strain capacity moving in and through Newark and destinations off I-95.